Hey guys, welcome back, Modi 101 here. What happened to my hand? And I'm joined by Heather and AB.
Accident.
I did. Apparently I should have wore a hard glove. Be like a hard hat.
No.
Okay. Anyways, cake production is in full swing. Look at this. Forgot cakes don't stack. Yeah, this thing is just chugging along. Unfortunately, I think we need to take the outside row of this down.
Yeah.
Not quite hitting out there, but everything else is going just fine. And, you know, we get a cake, and then the best part is we get to watch the buckets. So here we go. Barrel. Oh, that is so much fun. That is just absolutely a good time. I think this weighted ejector is my favorite block in Minecraft now. There we get sold.
You can make it throw all kinds of things to different things.
You can throw me places. Watch, I'm going with this bucket. Me and this bucket are going on an adventure. Yee. I'm a bucket. All right. I almost fell in with the cow. All right. So cake production is in full effect. Now, here's the only problem. We ain't making any business money by these cakes just sitting there collecting cake dust.
Yeah, no, we aren't. Cake dust.
It's the dust that grows on cakes. So.
It's magic.
In other news.
What?
Come upstairs.
Oh, okay.
I put up walls.
Oh, you did put up walls.
Look at this. New area. So I'm figuring this is our office.
Okay.
You know? And then we got kind of a little lofty area up here to kind of for storage.
Okay.
Of things. And then and this is what makes this a big deal. Because we're such workaholics. We got a small little bedroom here.
we got a little apartment.
Yeah, we can sleep at the office. So you know what that means.
Oh, no more trailer.
I think it's time to dismantle and return our little beginning trailer over here. Because it is, you know, this has been our little work area. So let's grab our beds. Let's grab some desks here. All right, we'll put those in our new office. These chests, I don't know if there's anything in them. God, I hope there isn't. All right. There we go. Look at that. We'll take our little mascot guy here off the wall. All right. Ooh, spooky, scary skeleton. All right, so let's go up here and sleep. And then, you know, set up our desks and whatnot. All right, so just, you want like one end of the room maybe for the beds?
No, I'm sure.
I got a hook for a hand for the all of all this pure. All right, put your bed down so we can sleep.
I'm trying.
All right, there we go. Oh, that first night in a new place, nothing's unpacked. Everything feels awkward. You're learning the new sounds. All right, let's go ahead. I'm gonna stick some boxes up, some crates up here. You know, for cake related storage. There we go, business. Now, where did you put your desk?
It's in my hand.
I could go here, and you could go there, and we could look over at each other longingly. There we go. Let's see. Now, if we're going to do business, hold on. Let me see something. Oh, there's no filing cabinets.
No.
No, but we've got a lot of other kind of cabinets in here. You know, match the desk. I'm going to make a couple oak cabinets for paperwork filing.
Okay.
What are you doing?
I was renaming our permit.
Okay, I need to sharpen
our business permit.
I need to sharpen my hand. Just don't let me forget to do that later. It's getting a little dull. Nothing worse than having a dull hand. What are you doing?
I was being moved around by the fan.
This is how we keep having workplace incidences.
Okay, Mr. Hook.
This was in my off time.
Uh-huh.
Parasailing.
Parasailing?
Yeah. It's where you get a pair of sails and you jump off a roof. Did not work out. All right, there we go. We got ourselves some cabinets. It says bedside, but, you know, whatever. All right, is it time? I need to get food. What are you doing in there?
I am trying to... I was trying to put this stuff in here, but it accidentally kept taking things out.
Is it paperwork?
No, I'm moving the stuff from the chest that was outside to the cabinet that's inside.
Okay. You know what? I'm hungry, and they're just sitting here.
Are you going to eat our cake?
You want to share a cake, hon?
Sure.
Floor cake.
Floor cake.
You got so excited, I punched my mic a little bit. All right, come on. You ready? Okay, here we go. There you go. Go ahead. Get in on that. There we go. Yay. I grabbed one of the new ones so there wouldn't be as much cake dust. Let's probably make some food. Do we have rice? You know, I'm just going to eat carrots. I'm gonna be a little healthy today. All right. I'm going to go take down the trailer. And then we got to figure out, we got to set up some sort of... place to sell.
Well, I figure probably in town would be better.
Well, I know that. I meant where in town, you goof.
What?
I didn't think. Would you think I meant in the middle of the forest?
Don't answer.
Don't answer. She answered it. All right. I hope we get our deposit back because. Heather's clumsy and spills things. There's a lot of...
Wow.
And I did not get the trailer stain insurance. Trailer stain.
I should have made some powered rails because the train's not going anywhere.
Oh, is it just running on good intentions? What's happening over there?
I mean, yes.
So you made a rail system. But, okay.
It was the cheapest one they had, and at the time, we didn't have any money coming in.
Well, we're not. I mean, we haven't sold any cakes yet. We don't still don't have any money coming in.
That's what I'm saying.
So, do we? Is this direct from factory to table? Like, are we going right to a store, or are we going to have some sort of cake warehouse that these go into?
I mean, we can do a warehouse.
It might be the best way to go.
Yeah.
All right, trailer's almost gone. Oh man, we started such. You remember we had $8 in our pockets. We were like, let's make a cake factory, and then we were like, it's gonna cost way more than $8. And then we got a loan. Remember that?
Then we got a loan.
All right, pick. Don't let me down. Let me finish this trailer takedown here. Oh man, we got so much room for other stuff. I feel we should build a memorial.
A memorial to what?
The trailer.
Why?
We lived and worked and loved and lost all in this building, honey. Not in that order, but we did.
Wow. We have a whole big factory to remember it by.
Not nostalgic. At all. Not at all. Not in the littlest bit. All right. So, you know, what BS you got going on over here? What's happening?
I'm making powered rails.
All right. So, as a reminder, now we're going to have to get them out of the factory.
Well, yeah.
Onto here. Yes. Just where you had power rails. Did you just not have them powered or? Nope. Powered rails. None at all.
Yeah. Okay. See, I told you.
All right, so the line ends here. So this is, you know, back here might not be a horrible little place to set up a cake distribution center.
Yeah.
All right. There we go. A little cleanup back here. See if my shovel will last. As I say that, my shovel breaks. All right, so we don't need anything big, just some place for the stuff to go.
Well, yeah, it needs to go there so that it can be packaged up.
Yeah, for sale. Yep.
Yeah.
Okay, so once again, nothing huge, but just enough. I think there's more storage.
Yeah.
So let's see. Let's start off pretty basically. I'm gonna grab, you know, we're gonna make it out of andesite. Maybe andesite and a little bit of granite, you know, snazz it up a little bit. All right, so I'm just gonna add on to the end of your line down here.
Okay.
And then, like I said, then we can distribute from here. But maybe hire some of these locals to do it if we really wanted to.
True. All right,
so let's go like here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That seems good. And then maybe we'll go this way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, let's do that. That seems good. All right. I don't have a shovel, so I'm just going to have to punch dirt the old-fashioned way.
I have a stone shovel that has 28 durability on it.
I think I'm okay.
All right.
Let's get the basic structure, and then, like I said, we're just going to have to... Now, what do we want to store these? Just in chests? Crates?
Probably crates.
Okay. 5...
Let's see. Yeah, just the oak or the spruce crates.
Okay, if you want to make some of those.
Okay.
I know you're in the middle of something, so whenever you get a chance. All right, so our little distribution warehouse where then we can, I guess get trucks to drive these.
Yeah.
To the different locations. I mean, really, I don't think it's our job to set up a bakery here in town. That kind of seems like their deal, you know, because, you know, we're manufacturing and distribution. We're not really in sales.
That's true, yeah.
So, all right, let's go ahead and 1, 2, 3. There we go. All right, so we'll put down, we'll have like a door there. That can come in there.
All right.
Oh, I punched a bee. Oh, I punched a bee.
Oh, no. Run. Oh, here he comes. He's looking for
you. He's stalking. He's hunting me. Fly. Don't be a snitch. God, he's still after me.
He is.
Chill out, little pokey butt.
No, here he
goes. Oh, God. Oh, God. Crap. I let him back to our house. He knows where we live.
Just watching you be chased.
You run away! Get away, bee! All right, a double back down.
Oh, I think he's lost. Oh no, he's distracted by a flower.
Yeah, that was my plan. Oh man.
All right, so I have.
Oh, there's a couple other ones over here. Do they know?
No, they don't. They're fine.
Okay. All right, let's get rid of these flowers before they come back. Alright, so we'll do something like that. A little something like that. So, yeah, I figured the cakes come in here, then we got storage. Would you stop putting blocks in the place?
I didn't.
No, I'm not talking to you. I mean, I'm talking to you, and it's not like I'm mad at you or anything. I'm not talking to you.
What'd I do?
You're good. Alright, we should probably go sleep. This town gets a little dicey in the evenings. The locals are weirdos, is what I'm trying to say.
Wow, and you want to hire them?
Yeah, I want them to work for us. I don't want to, like, but I don't want to hang out with them. Thanks, babe.
You're welcome.
It's not a, what appears to be a very pissed off bee over there by any chance, is there?
I didn't see one. Yeah. No, he's good now.
Well, because I'm not around. Wait till I come over.
He's coming back.
They get all gray.
His eyes aren't red anymore, so I think we're fine.
So he's not high anymore? Okay. All right. Do what?
Where do I put these?
Wherever you want. like I said, we're gonna have to figure out maybe the track kind of comes up here, like inside, like onto a platform, and then maybe we have like a hopper or something like that come out of it or whatnot to unload it. I do have a crafting table on me.
Well, I mean, that's what this thing over here is. It takes things in and out of the chest.
Okay.
That's what this thing is. The all cart right. assembler.
Hey, you know what? Blow my mind. Go for it. You're good. All right, let's do this. We'll stick this guy over here. Let's go ahead and make some andesite slabs. Grab this doit.
Let's see.
Just get a little top of this place. You don't want to be selling sloppy cakes, so we got to keep the.
Ew.
Yeah. No, that's one of our rivals. Two towns over. Yeah. Sloppy cakes. They do better than you think they would.
Do they?
Do you think they do really bad?
Maybe.
They do slightly better than that. I didn't say they did good. Just better than you thought they would. I am just the king of misclicking. Oh, it's so nice to have... I'm such a slacker. Like, I'm so... I don't want to say I'm lazy. Listen, okay. B. But, there's times I get a little procrastinate-y.
Uh-huh.
And, so, I really like my keyboard, and because of that, Heather got, but I was having some issues, right? So, Heather got me a new one for Christmas, same exact one, mostly because I don't want to learn anything, and two, I like just having my settings done, so if I get literally the exact same keyboard, boom, everything's already finished. And it's literally just been sitting in the box next to my desk since Christmas.
Yep.
So, and the problem kind of seemed to go away for a while, then it came back. And the problem is, if I typed the letter O, it added like four of them. O's and I's and Y's. Not even sometimes Y. Always Y.
Always Y.
Yeah, so that old keyboard hated half the vowels, apparently. And so yeah, I spent a lot of time, you know, type, backspace, 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 type, scroll over, backspace, backspace. So I finally got around to taking the absolute 3 minutes it took to swap it over, and now I have it, and everything's good, and we're making cake.
Yay.
Oh, our cake thing's almost full. All right, so the question is, are we gonna just carry the cakes?
No.
Over to this machine, or?
No, we're gonna set up
so offended.
Yeah. No. No.
Moron, Jesus.
No, we'll make like a tunnel with belts and to bring it over.
Ah, the old belt tunnel.
Yep.
Back in medieval days, that's how they refer to the butthole.
Ew.
Yeah, the belt tunnel.
But we're going to have to do that in the next one because we don't have time in this one.
Yeah. All right. So we've got our little cake warehouse somewhat set up. The structure's there. I got to change out the floor and put some doors in and whatnot. And then next episode, we're going to apparently do a belt hole over to this. Was it a cart assembler? Is that what you're talking about? Mm-hmm. And Heather apparently knows some sort of magic to get this thing to load cakes into it. And then get them off to the distribution warehouse, the distribution hut over here. And then profit. So, you know, there you go.
Profit.
Business, people. Business. And, yeah, and if anything, you know, to this town, sure, we'll bring a few jobs, a little bit of joy, but, you know, a little bit of diabetes. We're going to bring that all to these fine people. And by these fine people, I mean, I'm pretty sure they've all been murdered by zombies. So we're going to pretend that didn't happen. So, all right, guys, hope you enjoyed. If you did, make sure you hit that thumbs up. Questions, comments, concerns, put it down in the comment section. Make sure you check out both the channels down in the description. While you're there, hit that subscribe button. If you want to come on here and business with us, if you want to get all up in our business over here, you can do that by becoming a Patreon, which ironically is Heather and I's real life business. And it helps support the channel, helps support us, and it helps put food in me. And that's, I think that's important. I'm a big fan. oh, yeah, also the kids and all that stuff. But mostly the food in me. Well, I included. Anyways, and so go join that. And we'd love to have you. And lastly, if you want to get your own server, head on over to Host Havoc. Use the link down below. That way they know you're coming for one of our videos. Until next time, we want to thank you all so much for hanging out. And we'll see you guys later.
Bye, guys.
Bye.